Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic that Ibrahimovic goal does really well to win the ball upfield before he squares it to Ibrahimovic. Let's get started. The 22 years old has enjoyed a good start to life at AC Milan, but things have not gone quite as simply for his parent club in La Liga. Brahim Diaz has begged Zinedine Zidane to get Real Madrid back on form and says he has a special relationship with his parent club. The manager, Diaz's family of Manchester City, currently on loan at AC Milan, who are top of Serie A, going into the international break. Madrid have not fared so well this season, finding themselves fourth after a shock 4-1 defeat away to violence in their last game. Zidane has faced criticism in the past, despite his two league titles and three Champions League at Madrid. At Diaz thinks he will prove himself to be a winner once again. Everything about Zidane is questioned, but in the end, he always wins. Diaz and Movistar Plus: I have no doubt that my team mates from Madrid will achieve their objectives this season. Thank you so much for watching my video. Goodbye and have a good day.